I'm very happy to be playing at the Blue Note again.